anyone ever told you you've got serious anger issues?
Are you sure about that?